Chapter 10, The Lord of Chaos.
So much for the sneak attack.
The Slod Lord must be close. They must be here to protect Quarrel.
We need your strength, fighter.
Protect Ilias!
Ah.
So Goral's in there.
And if we don't stop him, he'll bring out enough force to crush Faerun. But be warned, Limbo is the breeding ground of chaos. Our laws of nature don't apply. Anything is possible.
Then we have a chance.
Ah, you brought me the sword. Good.
What?
The Silver Sword of Death. It will help me take Faerun so much more quickly. You three have turned out to be well worth my effort.
You won't think so for long!
Thank you.
now you have no hope against me. From inside that gym, I controlled you for years. I chose you three and brought you to me.
No one controlled me.
No, he's right.
A warrior who exiled himself in the guilt of his failure. A sorcerer shunned by his family for being different. A mixed breed who ran away from home where she never belonged. Three forsaken souls wandering the world alone. I am the only one who's ever cared about you. Now, give me that sword.
It seems you have a problem.
Because we're not alone anymore.
And if you want this sword, you'll have to take it.
Use your help.
Over here.
It's so good to see you home.
Kelpie, you're alive.
I bring you thanks from Gareth Dragonsbane, King of Damara and its neighboring realms. Word of your triumph echoes through the land. You've done very well. The king has also granted that you three rule the wild land of Vaasa. The region is untamed and perilous, but it's yours to master if you want it.
We can handle it.
Then I've one final word of caution for you. The Silver Sword is revered by the Githyanki. It is an ancient artifact, and they will surely come to take it back.
Let them try.